would be great. A little bit more of her in her wedges. Thank you. And a little bit of guitar as well. A little bit of guitar in there too. And lots of love from these guys. Let's bring them now over the stage.
Thank you.
She's kind of the newest member in our band, and we adore her.
She's still hot.
And she's still hot. She's still hot. And she's a Texan.
She can play a bass.
By the way, we adore her. Oh, yeah.
I think it's actually burning. It smells pretty burning. So maybe somebody who's adept at electrical issues wants to take a look. Nothing else. quarantine. Next time we come, we're gonna break her in. I'll show you this.
Okay,
so we already did break that in. Rock injuries just in there. This is the technical portion of the show. This is when your television would like roll. Be like rolls. Time out for technical assistance. We should have some background music.
Here I come again.
guys are shaking us. But before we got shaken, we were just down, down with one little heartbeat. That's where it all started, one little heartbeat. Moving from the inside once and twice. Bringing it to the place. Then bring it up and the spirit starts to soar. And we have Moby Dick.
Yeah.
drums. Yeah! That's Miss Clementine. Yeah! You know, I've said this before, but it bears repeating. Yes! She's the one that drives the van.
Yeah!
Hey.
Thank you. Thank you.
Miss Question Ben. And on the drums, Miss Clementine.
A new poster. I don't know if you saw it, but it's over there.
Awesome.
At that little table.
Oh yeah, fuck yeah!
It was made by. That's what she's doing. Okay. It was made and photographed by a Texas native, Max Price. So yeah, support Texas and your favorite band. Over there to Angel on the sound. Thank you so much. It's like, you know, you're like the fifth member. Thank you. Thank you so much. Can make or break it for the band. So thank you guys. Seeger and Lizzie redid it, and then Motorhead redid it. So if all of those genres can redo it, we can redo it too, right?